Hello everyone, and welcome back to XCOM Enemy Unknown. We just picked up a new soldier, and we shouted at the Psylab for a while. I still hate this thing. It's like, trying to send people to it is messed up. We have a bunch more money, though. That's nice. There was something I wanted to build. Wasn't there? Like, right here? Or, well, here I wanted to put another power... I wanted to save the space for a power facility, but here... I can put some satellites, right? 300 bucks. I guess we'll just sell a few things to put in as well. It's not much point, like pouring a bunch of money into a satellite uplink if I don't even have satellites to put up. And satellites are expensive, so. I could compromise with just an ordinary satellite uplink, but that just takes up more space. I'll just wait. A UFO class. Crew size 14, goodness. Look at all these guys they have. This is nasty. I don't want any of this. Jeepers. At least we got Gypsy back. Okay, we need to do some serious rejiggering of our backpacks now that two of our staple units are out. Wait, I thought I took the medkit away. Oh, I didn't. Oh, I see. I took the guy with the medkit off the team, and then it became hard to get the medkit away from him. Where is he? Oh my god. Why? There's just some frustrating interface stuff in here, you know? Like, most of this is pretty cool. Game, the tactics, I like it. And most of the interface is pretty okay too. But every so often there's just like, there's a few things that are just, ugh. Like it's so hard to juggle items around between units for no obvious reason. Alright, where's Gypsy? Here you go, get your medkit back, please. You are nothing without your medkit. Disco has a reasonable loadout? No. Gotta switch the carapace armor. Cash? This seems more or less fine. No, this is body armor. Alright, who's got all the dang... Did I get a Gypsy the skeleton suit like I intended? I did. Who's got all the dang good armor? Alright, I gotta go check the barracks for some soldiers who are taking a nap, and they're wearing all the good armor, probably, right? These two? Shotzi probably has some. Yeah, of course you do. And this guy? No. Wearing total junk. Okay, fine. Okay. It was not moving over to the picture of the soldiers. I was confused. Disco... I kind of want to bring a sniper, right? I mean, like this guy. Let's remove you and bring in a sniper. Igor? Oh, Igor's already on the mission. Let's bring another rookie. I want to find someone who's good at support. And I'll give you the scope as well. Cache, you can have this arc thrower. I like giving these to Assault, because they're kind of up in your face anyway. Do I want to give them a shotgun? I think no. This feels like a few too many heavies. Who could I take instead of Disco, perhaps? I don't know. I just like Disco's fine. You can stay. Is there anything else? We're bringing all the goodies, I think. We have a bunch of grenades, an arc thrower, a scope, and a med kit. We have two heavies, support, assault, sniper. I wouldn't mind trading one heavy for one assault, but my best assault is on medical leave anyway, so this will do, I guess. So I try to avoid using the rockets, right? So bringing a ton of heavies is sort of wasteful. But, you know, it's a good insurance policy. If I'm able to mostly handle the missions without using rockets with heavies, so it's sort of like if I were having a little more trouble, I could maybe I could get a little bit more power by bringing an assault instead, right? Which would help if I were just barely not able to do missions successfully. Or I could bring a lot more power by keeping the heavy and using explosives more. So I don't need a little more power, and a lot more power could be good for an emergency, so I think it's great to bring two heavies, even though I'm not using their rockets. I'm using them as ineffective, like, rifling soldiers and still winning, but with an insurance policy in my pocket, so to speak. Gypsy, time to go scout. I'm so glad you're back. Igor is another sniper. Oh, he's actually our only sniper, right? This is the first time in a long time Ice has been off active duty, I guess is the military term. Spot. Let's try over here. Here's our newbie. Put him here. How many assault do I have? I thought I only had one, but I feel like this is the second one I've seen so far. I don't want to go that far forward this turn. Let's settle for just up against here. Or even here and Overwatch is better. I guess I'll send Igor two moves since he can't overwatch. That was maybe a little bit too far east. Might have discovered some aliens and been unable to shoot at them. Where's Gypsy? Here we go. Some Wow, they haven't seen me. That doesn't happen often. I guess just take an ordinary shot here, right? It might be nice to see if, like, maybe Igor can get a shot first, though. No. Reasonable. Igor still has no shot. But I could put him, say... Oh my gosh, stop with the jumping and the bouncing. Here? This should be a tough mission, though. There's a lot of nasty stuff was on that list, and two of my top... Or... Yeah, two. Right? We're out. We're missing both trips and... ice. It's a big problem, I think. I think just take cover or Overwatch here. I'm worried about all the damage they're gonna do to Gypsy. I can't get a grenade anywhere near there, can I? No. I can't rocket this turn. I do want to make sure he can rocket next turn, though. What if I come over here? I don't mind if they shoot at him, too. He can take a beating. If it pulls some fire from Gypsy, that's fine. Can rockets reach this far? You've got a clear path. No, not even close. Well, the shots are just blocked. You might be able to reach further if there's stuff in the way all along the path, so. Good cover here. I could run and gun. Oh, so this is something I could have considered. It's like run and gun and then flush. If I had people on Overwatch or something. So I might consider like doing this guy's mission or attack a little earlier. Or keeping it in mind and giving other people Overwatch for him setting up the flush, basically. A run and gun here just doesn't seem that productive. Like, it's okay, but we're not going to get a very good shot, I don't think. In fact, let's stay behind some slightly better cover back here. Ramirez I want out in front so he can get a rocket for sure, but not everyone. That's an interesting place to stand. What are these guys up to? Okay, that's a more... Yeah, that shot frightens me a little. It's only four, but I mean, you can't take a ton of fours and still live. I guess that was a four against Ramirez. So that's a lot more substantial, but... He reduces damage by a lot, doesn't he? Where's his ability for that? Will to survive. Reduces damage taken by two. Yeah, so it would have been six. Oh, yeah. Okay. Let's see about, like, Disco or a sniper or something getting a shot. Disco has shots. Oh, this is Cash. Disco has shots on all three. Sniper has a shot on one. So we want that one to get shot at by Disco, ideally. Where the heck is Disco? I think that's this one? Yeah. Nice, we got him. Sort of expected a miss. Oh, it switched to Cash, but didn't move the camera, so I thought we were still watching that Dirk's animation. All right, what do we got? That should be a good shot. Hopefully a kill. It would be a kill if we had ice. Gypsy doesn't have a shot at the moment. Ramirez. Kind of want to grenade this. This should blow up his cover as well as him, right? And not too much of the fancy pants stuff behind him. Yeah, he's still in cover though. We can get a little closer. Uh-oh. Oh dear. That got a lot more stuff involved than I would have liked. And our heavies have all taken their turn already. That's a real problem. I guess we kill this guy and hope nothing disastrously bad happens. Oh, whoops, I hit the wrong button to shoot. Missed. I guess we come down here? It's pretty good cover. Oh my god, no! Oh, this is a disaster. This is terrible. I gotta get out of here, I think. Yeah, there's someone else with a turn. Let's see if the rookie can get his kill on a Muton. Probably a Muton Elite. I don't really know what it is exactly, but it's real big and scary. Oh, I could use a grenade? That would be a guaranteed kill. Yeah, I would actually like the guarantee here. Because then Gypsy can retreat more safely. Where do you even go? This place is a mess. Nowhere is safe. Here? All right, we're gonna need some rockets to turn the tide, I suspect. Oh, come on. Oh my goodness. Who was that? That was Williams. I'm not sure who Williams is. Was that Disco? I think it might have been Disco. Disco just got one shot by this guy. Holy smokes. Let's see if I'm right. Do I have a Disco anywhere? Looks like no. Yikes. This guy is horrifying. This should be a flank though, right? Doesn't seem to be, why not? Oh, he's just exposed. He's not even in cover at all. He just took a pretty brave shot, I think, coming out here. I mean, man, this is, how are we gonna do enough damage to? He got panicked and was panicked into attacking again when, like, that normally shouldn't have even been allowed, I think. Let's come back here. Poor Williams. Poor Disco. Oh, this is Ramirez. Whoops. I thought I was taking someone else. I need him for his rockets, probably, right? I thought I was taking an assault. I can't really tell. This looks like it's hitting a bunch of them. But I moved already. Shoot. Let's see if anyone else can kill this first, I guess. Where's my other assault? Oh, Igor has a shot somewhere, right? Alright, I guess this guy up in the air is the biggest priority. I'll try a headshot now. 0% crit. This guy is hardened. Got it. Do I not have another assault? Oh, I don't. I brought what's her name instead? Disco. My other assault is wounded or something, that's right. Wow, we could be losing Ramirez real soon. I would really love to get the kill on this guy, but he has so much health. Wow. We just got the attention of way too many aliens at once. And they didn't clump up like they did last time we had a mission like this that go that way. We gotta deal with this Berserker. He is the worst. This isn't gonna kill him. Holy smokes. I This is just a mission gone suddenly horribly wrong. As soon as we lost Disco, well, I guess it went a lot wrong before that happened, because we were in a position where, like, we just got swarmed by aliens, and they were able to get a berserker in our midst. Oh my god, there goes... Who was that? Cash, I think? I wonder if we need to evacuate. I mean, it's... Whoa! Please! Yeah, I don't even know if I can evacuate. This is a mess. Two of my soldiers are panicked, and that's half of them. Alright, can we take out the berserker at least? Maybe? No, they're all really low chance to hit. I think guests just keep working on this guy. Like, how are we ever gonna survive? No, I can't. I can't take that shot. I have to just run. Abort the mission while we still have some soldiers. Like, I would take the shot if it might free Ramirez, but I can't just shoot at the guy who's bothering the sniper, when the sniper can just run away, no problem. Alright, these might be the only two soldiers we're getting out of here with, if we're lucky. Alright, at least we took this jerk out. No more free kills for them. But the situation is still quite bad in this area. That's Ramirez, right? Jeez. Ramirez is critically wounded. We could save his life. Maybe. Although they might just shoot him again and that would do it. I don't know how that works, really. So we can get there. We can save him. But I don't know if it would last, right? Like, how are we ever gonna kill all this crap? We just gotta get out of here with the three soldiers we have left. So, I understand that there's like an Iron Man mode, and I'm not in it, and I could load something else, like load back to the beginning of the save, but I don't really want to do that. I'd rather just accept these losses. It makes the game uninteresting if like my losses don't matter. So I could have checked Iron Man mode, but I don't know what else that does. Oh, I should have just taken a shot instead of overwatching. That was sort of silly. I guess I could shoot this thing, maybe do something productive. But I think next turn we can get these three to the evac zone. And I mean, this is obviously bad, but I think we'll be okay even without those three. Yeah, I know, Ramirez is dying. There's not anything I can do about it, though. Let's get out of here. clearly bit off more than we could chew here. I just did not approach it tactically well. Yes, abort. Terrible and poor. Yeah, I agree. Oh boy. Oh, what are the damages like? That berserker just ruined everything, I think. Without him, we had enough damage output to deal with the other stuff, I think. Hey, you got a promotion. Have fun, buddy. Ugh, alright. Let's go check out the memorial. Ramirez, 37 kills. Disco, 23 kills. Cash, 9 kills. All dead. That's a rough mission indeed. Our 3 highest ranking losses ever, all in one mission. Okay, well, hopefully we can come back from this. We'll see about that, though. It's pretty bad. But having not played XCOM before, I don't really know how bad it is. So I'm going to hope it's just fine. Right? That's supposed to happen all the time. Lose your 3 best soldiers. I guess that's all for this episode. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.